505s, day one. So here we go, downwind sailing with five dogs. Look how like King Norman's is the highest, and the kite's very open faced and happy. Yeah, quite comfortable. That's nice, very strong jib, Norman, loving it. And that, Steve, is a strong mainsail as well. Slight inversion on Nathan. That's that last step, chaps. Stephen Norman, the wider sheet boat. Stephen Norman being strong a lot of the time in this with the wider sheet position. Isn't that interesting?